Welcome to Pierce College Military Programs Canvas Orientation. This short video will show you how to log into and change your password in Canvas. From any website, go to the address line in your browser and type in piercemil.instructure.com. That's instructure.com and press enter. You'll receive this login page for the Pierce College Military Program Canvas. Insert your student ID, normally a 925 number starting at the top. Your password is the first four characters of your last name, all in lowercase. If your last name contains fewer than six characters, repeat the first few characters of your last name until you reach six. Then click on Login or press Enter. This is the Canvas or entry page. The page is broken up into several different areas. Up at the top, Home, Assignments, Grade, and Calendar is a universal navigation area. You will be able to find these at all times within your courses. On the right-hand side, where you have your profile links, we have your name, an inbox for all communications to include email and discussions, your profile, a logout, and an orange help button. The orange help button will be very useful in the future. Now that we've logged into the course, let's go ahead and change our password. Click on Profile in the upper right-hand corner of your screen. Notice the screen changes to where you have three distinct areas. On the left-hand side, there is your name again. And five tabs, Home, Notifications, Files, Settings, and ePortfolios. We'll leave it on Settings for now. On the right-hand side, and I'll show you in a later video how to add email addresses, we're going to edit the profile. So go down to the bottom of the right-hand side where it says Edit Profile and click on the button. Notice that the center area where all the text is has changed where you can now make edit changes. You may make a few changes such as your display name, what you would like to see if it's something different than your regular name. You may add a birth date if you so desire. You may do not require to do so, but you might want to. What we need to do is go to Password and select the checkbox for Change Password. Insert your old password, which is the one you used to log in. That's the six characters. And then change it to a new password of your choosing. Now, the support system does not understand what your new password is. This is completely secure. Click on Update Profile. Your password has just been updated, and you are now ready to continue on with Canvas. So this short video showed you how to log in to the Pierce College Military Program Canvas system, as well as change your password.